Hey guys, what's up? It's Ivo Ranchina and welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna watch some more trailers, and this time we're gonna watch Red Dead Redemption 2 trailer number 3. So hope you guys enjoy that. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe down below if you're not done yet. Share it with your friends. Also by the notification bell, this trailer was out around 8:30 PM Indian time. So I'm gonna watch it now. Right now it's around 5:30 AM. So I'm gonna watch it now. So let's just hope everything goes well. Let's begin without further ado. Okay guys, we're gonna play it, so let's go.
Listen to me, we don't want to kill any of you, but trust me, we will. Wake them up a little!
This whole thing is pretty much done. We're more ghosts than people.
You have got to keep faith. They will not crush us.
Good old Dutch. My best friend. You know how we met? A pair of hucksters trying to rob each other. Back in 78 or thereabouts.
You have to love yourself a fire. It's one of the blessings.
Sure, we can have fire. And we can have the knowledge of fire. But with that comes the knowledge of everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery.
Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes.
You'll never change. I know that.
All of you venerate savagery. And you will die savagely.
Get out of here! Stay strong. Stay with me.
You have to love yourself.
Red Dead Redemption 2, Rockstar Games presents. Yep, it's okay with me. Guys, but the thing is, guys, it's kind of, I think so, it's in the era of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It kind of feels like it, like the people and the color and the like clothing kind of feels like that, guys. I saw something around. All the buildings and all kind of feels like that era, guys. So I'm looking forward to this game, which is Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm yet to play the part 1, but I'm not sure if the story is continuing from there. Then I will play on it. Like I will play in 4K on Xbox One X. But the thing is, I'm not sure the story is continuing or not. And if it doesn't, then I don't think so I will be playing it. But if it does, then I will play it. And if you guys want the live stream, like the Road to Red Dead Redemption 2, if you guys want that, do let me know in the comment section, guys. If the story is continuing, then I will buy. Otherwise, I don't think so, because I did for God of War 4, because the story was continuing. So if the story is continuing, then I will do it. Otherwise, I won't. But let's just see. And we're gonna do the weekly live stream as usual, guys. Today is, I think so, Thursday, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, today is Thursday. So the thing is, I think so, by tomorrow or like tomorrow night, something like that, or like Saturday night or Friday's night, I will be live streaming, guys. I'm not sure when, but I think so, somewhere near that time. So let's just hope everything goes well. And I don't know, it just gave me that vibe. But the thing is, guys, that gunshot tat feels really, really amazing, guys. I really want that, because I never played a cowboy game, and this is kind of that. So I'm pretty damn hyped for it. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe down below if you're not done yet, share it with your friends. Also by the notification bell, this game looks promising, guys. I'll definitely be buying it, and might be possible I will buy special edition or the collector edition. I'm not sure of it. And let me know in the comment section what you guys want. Online mode, do you guys want online mode in it? let me know in the comment section, guys, because I really do want it. Like, then it could be much more interesting. Like, we can play with our friends. It's gonna be much more nice. I don't know what they can put on online, but if they can bring online, guys, that's gonna be amazing. And I'm gonna end this video on this short note. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.